Brest, where the body of Queen Amelie of Portugal, who recently died at Versailles after 40 years of exile, is carried aboard a launch. As a royal salute is fired, the launch approaches a Portuguese sloop, which will carry the Queen's body to its resting place in Lisbon, amid memories of a bygone age.